No luck. Where in the Lord's name could he have hidden the hat? I mean, how in the world did he even manage to do it without me even knowing?
How much time do you think we have now?
Hard to say. Although I do get the feeling a cure will happen pretty soon, Sally. Just try and search in places you think you might have missed it. I'm sure they have to be somewhere.
Aye, aye.
Horse A. A, B, C, D, F, G. Nah, that's not it. I don't think it has anything to do with the piano keys. Or numbers? Maybe Himiko might help us with it. I mean, she has proven to be pretty good at math problems during the last investigation. Maybe she can offer us the solution to our problem.
Okay, so we have horse A. If you had to think of a number, maybe it's one that has 5 digits, given that the word horse has 5 letters.
Mm-hmm.
In that case, let's think about each letter's order in the alphabet. In the end, we get these numbers.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I can imagine that the letter A will prove to be the most important, so I think that we should take the 1 and use it for later.
Mm-hmm.
Next, we should sum the digits we have here and get the number 39.
Alright.
The digit root for it would be 12.
Okay.
We take the 1 out of it for later, and we have 2 left.
I see.
Oh, also, let's go back to the word for a second. You see how the letter O looks like a 0? That will definitely prove to be useful, I'm sure.
Huh.
Now that we have 2, we shall subtract that out of 39, and we get 47.
Alright.
And remember that too. Combine all the numbers we said that we shall remember, and we get 11037.